Hey everybody, Sean here from VGMEAC.com. Welcome back to another episode of VGMEAC vs. Imports. This is going to be part 4 of our Phantom of Inferno playthrough. So this playthrough is only going to have 2 achievements. So there's going to be a ton of choices before the first achievement and about a handful and a half between the first and second. So with that in mind, let's get started. And we are going to use the Colt government-issued gun for this playthrough. So whenever a gun select screen pops up, make sure you choose that, and we should be good.
Thank you. しろって。
Alright, that should be the end of this playthrough. Don't forget to check back soon for part 5, where we'll get some more achievements and do some more Japanese anime stuff. But there's the achievement, 50 gamer score. It's in English, which is a first. And that's all there is for this part. Don't forget to check back soon for more.